Okay, this bottom button will open the camera app, and then hit it again and it'll start recording. You hit this one, it'll take you out of the camera app. So, yeah, that's not even anything that the instructions said. So if I hit this one and stop it, then I guess I can use that. I don't want to just take it out. I want to stop the recording first, so I'll do that. Okay, that